To us, Rourke was a legend. The man could walk through hell and not get burned. Ghosts were the best of the best, but Rourke was the reason we were feared.
We are here for one man, Almagro!
Permission to speak freely? What is it?
I think we should call this one. I mean, that asshole just flooded the damn city. It took out half his own guys.
And half of ours, too. We're ghosts, Merrick. We finished the mission.
Yeah, but this is different.
Anything else you want to say, Sergeant?
No, sir.
This place isn't gonna hold!
It's hot out there. All right, let's go get this son of a bitch. At least three tangos, 10 meters.
Stay alert.
On you, Elias. We can get the jump on him. Can't wait any longer.
Go loud!
Like it's just you and me now, brother. Follow my lead. Shit, stay down! This'll be useful. Hold up. More up ahead. Go under here, I'll flank around. We'll take him out on your mark. Grab a gun off one of these guys. Priority one, surviving. Let's get to higher ground. Just like old times, eh, Elias? The city's falling apart! We're losing our window fast! It looks like this is the only way to go! Stay on my six! Tangos! Open fire! You in the clear, Merrick.
Rock! We have eyes on Almagro, but are taking fire just west of the hotel.
Roger, we're on our way. Let's go! Looks like we're saving Merrick's ass again. All right, we regroup, then we take Almagro.
We gotta move! Activate fire! you, Harry.
Elias, I need you to...
Shit, Rock! Somebody grab him! The whole thing's shifting! It's breaking apart! We gotta move, now! What are we doing here, Elias? We can't save him!
Elias!
We're too heavy! You gotta let me go!
So what did you do?